Stevens with another testing long throw. Faf lost it. A goal. Andy Gray. Bracewell. On again for Reid. Well played. Reid's cross. Gray. What a fantastic goal. Beautiful goal. 34 minutes gone. And Everton produce one. Right out of the textbook. Goes back again to Stephen. Gray's there again! Oh, I say! Another great header.
Here's Reid. Oh, he's lost it! The goalkeeper's first mistake. And what a costly one it is. Curran. Gray! Andy Gray. That's a magnificent finish. Sheer courage. Sheedy again. Everton sensing there could be more goals. And there. Gray's got it anyway. It's his hat trick.
Oh, the back pass might come to Sharp. He's got Andy Gray in there. Up, surprisingly got away, three up to help, Lyons Gray, well he rather mishit it to tell the truth, but Hodge was already diving across and the ball filled the space that Hodge had left.
And Gray, they have looked so dangerous.
Stephen. Looking in, quite a good cross there.
Oh, Andy Gray, and it's given. It came out of Sherwood's hands, and Andy Gray has forced it home to put Everton 2 into the lead. And a victory for Everton in the FA Cup. There are the two goal scorers, Andy Gray and Graham Sharp.
Bracewell. Stephen. Oh, Wilson almost gave it to Sheedy. Still in play. It's there at last. Everton have broken the deadlock. Leicester rather caught napping. Andy Gray celebrates his second goal in 17 games this season. And that's exactly what the match required. Stephen knocked on for Andy Gray. Oh, what a magnificent strike by Andy Gray! As good a goal as you wish to see! And that silenced Leicester! Oh, what a goal!
Usual combination, Sheedy takes, and Andy Gray has scored! From a virtually horizontal position, he sent the Everton supporters sky high. The second minute of the second half. Sheedy took the kick, Gray came in, went full length, and it bobbled inside the post. Graham Sharp, first goal went to him, and Andy Gray behind him got the second.